Kumusta naman kayo, guys? We're back!
Yes! Ay nako, ano na naman to?
Ay nako, may bago kaming kalokohan gagawin ngayon. Nagawa na to ng ibang mga YouTubers, pero tatry pa rin namin.
Correct!
Ito ay ang...
Ang title, Eating...
Haba kasi eh. Kaya pinigil... Letting the person in front of you decide
what you will eat.
Yes, yun. Yun na yun. So, ang twist na gagawin namin ay, may hawak kami mga...
Wig!
So, ayan. So,
isusuot po natin tong wig na to na hindi ko alam kung may bunbunan. Nasaan ba to? Ayun, nakita ko na.
Oo. So, ago attention po kami ngayon.
Kailan kong... Ano yun?
May goma ka mabate?
Te, binigay ko na yung goma sa'yo.
Ano kaya magiging reaction nila pag nakita nila kami?
Eh, di sabihin...
Baliw to, no? Ganon.
Di sabihin mga sari manok.
Binigay mo na ba sa'kin, te?
Binigay ko na sa'yo.
Wala eh. Wala. Teka lang. Sana naman hindi tayo masyado mapagastos ngayon.
Correct. Hala, sana naman po yung mga tao nagtitipid.
OMG!
Ano ba ito? Basari manok tayo? Paano ba ito?
Tapos English ito yung salita ah.
Ay, English ba?
Hindi ko alam.
Sige, mag-English tayo.
Mag-English tayo. Sige. Excuse me, ganun.
Alam mo, ikakamatay ko talaga itong wig.
Galing pa kasi ito sa ano eh.
Baol lang po ito.
Sa baol.
Di, paano ba ito sinusuot?
Para tayong Powerpuff yung totoo.
Hindi, para kang sari manok.
Ikaw din kaya. Saan ba talaga? Bakit may bangs ito sa gilid?
Tay, hindi ko na... Tay, nasaan ka, tay?
Ay, ang pangit ko sa... Teka lang.
Tulungan mo ako.
Ayan, o, dali. Harap ka dito. Ang laki kasi ng ulo mo eh.
Mayabang kasi ko.
Ayan. Grabe naman yung mayabang.
Malaki ulo. O, ayan. Ayan. Pwede na ba yan?
Okay na ba yan?
Okay. So...
Huwag tayong tae.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Handa na ba?
Let's do this. Okay.
So, ready
How
ba
are
tayo?
You, girl?
You know, girl, my red hair?
How are you, girl?
I don't know, but I like my red hair.
Okay.
So we're going to speak in English as we order.
Yeah, with accent.
Oh my golly.
Oops.
So we're going. Gusto niyo ba yung napaka-natural lang po,
we're
wala
going
po kaming
through rough times.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like this one, there's
what? There's humps. Gali.
Hello, ba't kasi sipain kita?
Hindi, te. May spare battery ako. May
Sige spare battery kaya, ako.
Hayaan mo siyang mamatay, te. Para masagad. Parang meron tayong battery.
Tapos kung kailan tayo andun, oh.
Parang ikaw, inaantay lang kita masagad para mag-move on ka na.
Pero di ko kaya bumitaw. Oh, grabe
ka! Yan talaga. Nakakaloka itong buhay naming dalawa, Diyos ko. So, our first stop will be at...
Here in ano... Ay, don't say ano. Here in Wilson.
Yeah, what fast food chain? Ouch.
The first fast food.
Oh, may bunbunan is getting out.
The first fast food that will...
That will go. You can do it.
My family. Oh my gosh.
Okay. You have pink hair?
Yeah, and you have red.
Yeah, this one. Let's see if the people in the counter people
will smile.
Yeah, will react or will call the guard. Oops.
Totoo, te.
Where is your first date with your first love?
What's the question?
Ala? Oh my God.
My God.
Your attitude.
Are you supposed to talk about?
Where did you first date? Dated? Eh, past tense ba?
Nabubobo tayo. Ano nangyayari sa atin, te?
Hinigop ng wig.
Bakit nagkaganito?
Hinigop ng wig. Lasing ka na naman. Nagda-drive ka lang.
Alright, there's Jollibee there.
Jollibee.
Turn right.
There.
There's
ordered. There's ordered.
Alright.
Oh, don't fast and furious.
Okay.
Then let's wait.
Alright, so...
Oh my God,
I'm so shy.
Oh my
God, what are we doing? You first. You talk first.
Okay, I'll talk first. The car in front of us stayed longer, meaning many orders.
Oh my gosh, I'm scared. So it's a good thing that we have a big family. That's why if continue.
Pass. Call a friend. Yeah, that's why whatever we're going to buy,
yeah,
we're gonna take it home and our family will eat it for the whole week.
Of course.
So it's safe, okay? There is no food that will sayang. What's the English of sayang? Regret.
Sayang?
No.
Yeah,
ayun.
Let's wear shades.
Let's go.
Okay. Hey! Come on.
He's waving.
You hold the camera.
Wait there.
You ask the...
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, caller. Good afternoon.
Hi! Good afternoon. What did they order? What did they order?
Buko pie.
Only buko pie?
Only one?
Ano po? Anim.
Ah! Okay, we'll order that also.
That too. 6 buko pie. What's your name?
Badge.
Badge? Oh, that's a cute name. I talk to them.
Okay, 6 buko pie only.
Alright. 6 buko pie with the juice?
No juice. No juice?
No juice?
Okay. Okay, only 6 buko pie.
Yeah. Buko pie with a tree, coconut tree.
Oh my God, see? We are so blessed.
Yeah,
we're afraid.
We just got home from Las Vegas. That's why we need
to... We got home from a broken relationship.
178
pesos. We're going to pay.
Okay.
Ang sakit naman itong shades na to.
Don't speak Tagalog.
Oh, sorry.
More.
The problem with the shades is right. I don't have nose.
Thank you, bag.
Do you have uhog?
Yeah, I have. What's the English of uhog? You know, this wig is annoying.
Why?
800 pesos.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
I think I'm not comfortable with my shades.
Oh, alright. So, oh my gosh.
So, we're lucky.
Just eat buko pie.
We're lucky for this first stop because...
Lucky.
They only ordered 6 buko pie.
Yeah. I think he's just alone.
Who?
Right?
Who?
The guy in front of us.
Of course. What do you want them to do? Full force?
But I think he'll just bring the buko pie to his family or children, right?
Yeah.
Wear your shades. We're gonna
get... The problem is I don't have nose.
We're gonna get the buko pie.
The shades is falling up and down.
Okay. Alright.
Who's ready for the
get buko the camera.
Pie.
I think they're ready.
Yeah, let's wait for the buko pie.
Okay, I'm shy.
Because they saw you're weak.
Oh my God, they thought we are the clown here at the party.
Yeah.
The wig is so annoying.
Thank you so much.
See? Okay, first.
Thank you.
Food order done. Let's proceed to the next one.
Hey, why are they mad? You know you should what's the English of ipakalat?
So right now we're going.
Di mo ko pinansin. What's the English of ipakalat? Spread yeah. Peace. Oh my God.
Right now we're gonna eat this buko pie.
Oh, that's the only challenge. Oh
yeah, that's the only challenge. All right, so let's eat this. We have 6 buko pies, but the problem is, you know, we need some drinks.
Okay, what's the English of nauuhaw?
Thirsty.
Oh, good. Yeah, you're brilliant. Oh.
Yeah, girl.
Okay. Yeah, pink girl.
Yeah, sissy.
I
like it, sissy.
Yeah, so now we're going to...
have some drinks.
Yeah, and of course, we will let the person in front of us decide what we're going to drink. Oh my God, this is so international because we're speaking English. I'm so proud of you.
Me too, I'm so proud of you, girl.
Because...
But what are your shades?
Because I don't have nose. I tell you so many times, I don't have nose, I don't have bridge my nose, the shades is falling down.
Okay.
It's annoying. I look like Mask Rider. Where is that shades?
Do you want milk tea or Starbucks?
Whatever.
Drive-thru?
Whatever, where's the drive-thru
here? Is there a milk tea drive-thru here? I'm not sure, girl.
Or else you want us to walk by inside the Starbucks?
Oh my gosh, let's just drive.
You don't wanna walk? Oh my God, how dare you, pink girl? Because you didn't comb your wig.
It's getting dark.
Oh, don't worry, because your hair is neon. You light up.
The mood.
Yeah, ouch. Okay, so let's go to the... Let's go. Oh, are we in the racing?
No.
Are we in a hurry? Do you have kidney problems?
Yeah, you're really so thirsty.
Yeah, we're gonna eat the buko pies and gonna sing the Coconut Life. Oh my God, the problem with my bangs is not pantay-pantay. Who's the hairdresser of this?
Alright, we're here in Starbucks.
Starbucks, High Point.
Yeah?
I have a problem.
What's your problem?
You told me that we're not gonna go down. Look at my foot.
I don't have slippers, or my slippers is for palengke.
I'm so scared.
Is there many people out there? Oh, there
yeah,
is. Oh my god.
We look like ano.
Or shall we go just up there and buy the milk tea over there?
Hindi ko alam te.
Dinugo na po siya.
Are you sure we're gonna do this?
Of course, because you told them already. You should have integrity with your words. Okay, you keep the bukupay first. Let's go down.
Okay.
Oh my god, my problem is my chinelas is not magkapawis.
Alright guys, so we're here outside the Starbucks in coffee shop. So are you ready?
Yeah, why you look so pale? Are you shy?
I think camera is not allowed inside.
Okay, so
we're going to pray.
We're just praying.
So, Bahalana?
Yeah, I can speak
Tagalog.
Oh, you should.
So, Bahalana.
Because there's many people like Starbucks.
Yeah, so let's go inside. Bye.
I hope the person in front of us won't order for the whole family because this is Starbucks expensive. I only have 500 pesos.
Why?
Do I need to bring more?
Yeah, bring more.
What did he order?
Yung etapo.
Okay.
Yes.
Same.
All right, so I think we're done because we now have our drinks.
Yes.
What's this?
I'm happy because this is Starbucks, but I'm more sad because
why?
The only drink that I ordered in Starbucks is chocolate chip. Now yeah. The guy in front of us, that chinito guy, is healthy living.
Yeah. That is, what did you call that? Tea.
Iced black tea.
Tea.
Something. Tea.
what kind of tea?
Black tea. Yeah,
so,
tea.
I think this is
Hibiscus. Pomegranate.
So let's taste it first.
Yeah, where is this?
Before we judge.
Hello.
I'm so thirsty. Wait, I'll taste it first.
You. Okay, go.
Oh!
What?
It's delicious! There's a little bit, you know.
That's the pomegranate. It's like pumuputok-putok. It's pumuputok-putok.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's change.
No! Let's change! I think you'll not like it because...
Why?
You don't like that kind of taste because you love sweets and that tastes
because
like...
Because that guy told me that the iced black tea is better. That's why I chose this.
Tastes like tea. You like tea?
No, I don't like tea.
Why don't you like tea?
I don't like tea, of course.
Why?
Because I only like
tea?
Nuts and chocolates.
Wait. Before you drink that, let's eat this first.
I also don't like that.
Because
oh my god, they will make away of me now because I don't eat much.
Because
I'm not adventurous in food.
Yeah?
I don't.
Really? But me, I am so adventurous. So, let's taste this one because this is my first time to taste.
son.
You don't like?
Yeah.
Okay, we will exchange later.
Later. Okay, but we have to cheers for the success of this.
You had this first.
What is this ba? Oh, no, Tagalog.
It's good.
Okay, how do you eat this? What is that? You're just eating bukupay. Okay, there's the bukupay. Alo, I thought it's a bukupay. It's a pillow. It's small. Okay, cheers for the new
cheers.
Game.
It's good, man.
I think you're hungry.
Yeah.
you lose your voice.
You want to exchange?
No, I'm good.
Why?
Happiness is a choice.
I thought you don't like that.
But happiness is a choice. I'll be happy.
Okay. So be contented with what you have.
Yeah.
That's the motto for today.
Yes. And wish that something better. I don't know.
You look like manok na pula.
You look like
her hair.
You look like sari manok.
Alright, I think we're done.
Huh?
So now we're going home and let's cut this sumpa. The sumpa is English speaking only with a wig.
Yeah.
So let's stop it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay!
Tanggalin mo muna yung wig ko bago ka mag-okay.
Ayan! Sa wakas, nakahinga na yung mga buhok namin.
Na nga!
Ginabi na po kami, guys! Umabot na kami ng gabi. Kasi kanina naghanap kami ng ano, 'di ba, ng drive-through na Starbucks, eh wala. So nagpunta na lang kami sa loob ng Starbucks. Eh bawal yung camera sa loob. So ni-record na lang namin yung order. And anyways, merienda sana to pero mukhang dinner na. Thank you so much and nag-enjoy naman ako.
Yes, thank you so much. Ang galante kong kaibigan.
Oo. Alam mo ito si Almira, hindi talaga siya mahilig sa mga adventure na mga pagkain, yung bagong lasa sa ano niya, dila niya, ayaw niya. Gusto niya kung ano yung kinakain niya dati, yun at yun pa rin. So,
correct.
Eto, medyo nakatikim siya ngayon ng bagong adventure dahil napatikim siya ng mga bagay na first time niya lang na natikman.
Yes.
Yung drinks at saka yung
Buko pie.
First time niya natikman.
Oo, alam mo, minsan masarap palang tumikim ng bago.
Ah! Pero hindi masarap tumikim ng bawal.
Correct!
Bago lang. Masarap tumikim ng bago, pero hindi yung bawal.
Yes. Kailangan mong tumikim ng bago-bago para magkaroon ka ng bagong experience.
Oo, basta hindi naman bawal. Carry lang yan. Anyways, ayun na nga. Maraming salamat po sa panonood ng video na ito. Sana nag-enjoy po kayo at sana napatawa namin kayo.
Correct.
Abangan nyo rin po yung mga sunod naming contents sa channel naman ni Almira. Subscribe po kayo sa channel niya.
Almira Shield.
Yes. At ako naman po, syempre, gandang kara. Please like this video, share this video, at mag-comment na kayo kung may mga gusto pa kayo ipagawa sa amin.
Correct.
Thank you so much, guys. Bye! Subscribe!
Bye!